Hello. Lately, I have been experimenting a little bit with lighting here in my little studio at home here in Finland, and I bought this lamp from China. It is from Shanghai Xiaosi Electronic Company, Electronic Commerce Co. Ltd. And if we try this lamp, we can see it actually works, and it's quite bright. If we take a closer look at this lamp, let me unscrew it first. We can see it says here 175 watts for 220 volts. I don't know if you can see it in the video, it's quite small print here. In any case, here is the store page for this lamp. It actually says here it's 150 watts, but the lamp says it's 175 watts. Let's see if that actually is true or not. I have here a multimeter, I have a power cable here, and I have duct tape. Put the multimeter in current measurement mode, put it in AC mode, so it measures alternative current, and then connect this lead into the lamp so we can get the reading like so. And so about 300 milliamperes. I guess that's about the right number. So let's be generous and say it was like 340, even though it was 300, closer to 300 milliamperes. So let's see what we get. If we take the well-known formula for power, which is power equals voltage times current, if we input into our little calculator here, 200 volts times 0.340 amperes, we get this result, which is about 75 watts. So the vendor told me this lamp is 150 watts, and the lamp itself has printed 175 watts, but when we measured it, we got just 75 watts. Now, to be clear, this is the package that the lamp came with, and here it says that one of these lamps equals about five incandescent lamps. Says here one watt equals 5 watts, and 10 watts equals 50 watts, and so on. And if we take this formula that is shown here, the 75 watts which we measured should be about 375 watts, and that's not what was printed in the lamp. So something is wrong here. I contacted the seller and showed them this photo showing my measurements, and they replied saying, "Hello, dear customer, I am sorry, I understand this test not. It is involuted. This bulb is from factory directly. It is 150 watts. Could you send a short video to my email? I will send it to factory. The technical worker will check the video. If it really has problem as you said, we will refund you." So they wanted me to make a video, and I made a video. Now, I don't really understand how it is possible that someone who sells electronic wares does not know the formula for power calculation P equals V times I, but let's give them a benefit of doubt anyway. Now, to be clear, there are other vendors in AliExpress who sell similar lamps. This one that I just viewed was a Hakutats brand, but here is another different lamp. It says here Kaelin, and the vendor who sells these in AliExpress advertises these as 45-watt lamps. And I did some testing for this lamp too. If I test this Kaelin lamp, it says 258 milliamperes, which translates to 250 milliamperes. This translates to about 55 watts. The rating decreases a little bit as the lamp goes on, so it's reasonable to say that it is pretty close to 45 watts. Now these two lamps probably come from the same factory. They look pretty much identical down to the color. There's a little bit difference between those colors, some variation difference, but probably they come from the same factory. But the difference here is one merchant was honest and the other merchant was dishonest. And that's why I made this video. If you are selling something, you should at least say honestly what you are selling. And this is also a warning to anyone who buys stuff from China from stores like AliExpress or DX or DHgate or Wish or anything else. Always check what you are buying. Usually the merchants put the honest information somewhere on the page. The title can be all kinds of misleading, but they put the honest information on the page somewhere. So you should always check the information that is there. But in this case, the vendor did not put the honest information anywhere on the page. I have to admit, this is actually a pretty powerful lamp. It is a little bit more powerful than the ones that I do already have, so that is nice, but it is not a 150 watt lamp. It has printed here, it is one taas lentokone.